part 6 of renovating my kitchen while pregnant. Well, not for long, but we'll get back to that. My pregnancy was moving along, so I decided that I had to get the arch done no matter what. But rushing into it was a major mistake. I hurried to make it, and y'all, what on earth? You cannot tell me it's not giving rocket ship vibes. So minutes before the new year began, I tore it all down. I felt entirely defeated, but I got some rest and was resolved to fix it. The shape is much better, right? Anyways, I didn't want to tire myself out building shelves, so we had a local lumberyard make some gorgeous ashwood shelves, and I installed these beautiful brackets. My goal was to finish the bench before giving birth, and in the middle of a Texas snowstorm, we actually built it. But y'all, our little precious girl made her arrival also. I guess building a bench can get you all ready for labor. You're not going to want to miss the final part of the kitchen renovation. Follow along, share with a friend, and let's make it to the finish line.